Welcome back to Let's Play High Level the Dead 2. I'm not gonna be that loud in this one, considering it's 6 a.m. So if I am a little too quiet, I apologize. But anyway, last episode we finally made it to something that looks like we'll make some progress. Yay! Now the question is, can I go in the door? Hello? Nothing of interest. I don't know, this guy has a spear. Hoop-dee-doo. Right. Inventory. We've got a native phrase book. Conveniently. Now, what are the chances of the guy in the plane having this in his back pocket and dying, and it being the exact book that we need for when we crashed on this island? Pretty jack and squat, I think. Anyway, let's use the book so we can actually talk to these people. Stop. Where do you think you're going? Take me to your leader? We not fall for that one again. You eat him. What? You excuse... What? See who? Your leader! No! What's a dime? It's a dime. You know, well, you guys don't have dimes. Anyway! Yay! I've not been in here yet. But there's a coconut and a banana, so therefore this place is automatically good. Let's see if there's anything else kicking around that we can pick up. Another banana? Let me guess, on the other side there's a coconut. Yeah, actually there's two. It's even better. Ooh. This is a lot of food. I'm not going to complain. Ammo would be nice, but I guess I'm alright on ammo at the moment. Wow, that is a lot of food. Probably most of the food in the game, actually. Anyway, I'm gonna assume that the chief lives there. I mean, it's a native village, of course there's a chief. He probably lives right there. And, yeah, let's just go around. Hello? Go away. But I don't want to. Fine. Well, at least it has the door open thing, so I actually know I've been here. Ugh. Come on. Nothing of interest, nothing blah blah blah. Are they not talking to me? Jerks. Come on. Yeah, they don't want to talk to me, so let's just go see the chief, because those three probably don't want to talk to me either. Hello? Right. Inventory. I don't understand why it's not automatic. You're not worthy.
You not like other light skin. Who are you?
Is this that voice acting? What the hell? Random quality increase or something? I don't know.
You come in great iron bird. Maybe you stop curse.
Maybe. I'm more surprised that there's voice acting. I don't care if it's a MIDI file. But that, I didn't expect this at all. I am flabbergasted.
Many moons ago, strange white men come to island.
I'm assuming that's the, evil scientist guy we keep seeing every time I die.
Build great fortress. Since then, island plagued by nut alives.
Well, I've never seen it put that way, but it works.
And my people disappear.
Probably got eaten. Just probably. Because I haven't fought any natives. Everybody I've killed with my shotgun has either been green or Caucasian in some way.
They attack village and take everything. Yes, everything. Food, treasures, beer.
But what? There's beer on the island?
They even take my daughter last night.
Okay, suffering through the first few bars has been worth it. Gosh, that's terrible, Batman.
Yes, it is.
Possibly.
It would make game plot more interesting.
Fourth wall, smash! Anyway.
Hidden deep in jungle. Oracle of temple show you.
And where is that?
Not far. You must talk to my brother. On far side of island. He's a bit flaky.
Alright, so I have to find another village.
Beware of the night demons. Let us hope so, Jake Dunbar.
Right. Can I give this to him? 'Cause he seems to, apparently I can't really give it to him. Can I talk to people in the village now? Apparently not. Go away. You smell bad. Alright, so I need to find this other guy. Well, at least I got a lot of, I go outside, there's gonna be things that Nami isn't there. That makes me upset. Anyway, start my timer again. I'm watching my HP like a hawk. It's like glance at field, glance at that, glance at field, glance at that. Alright, so we set the other end of the island. Which isn't very descriptive, actually. Try to hit the zombie RPG. It helps a little bit. Hello! Well, at least there's some progress being made, and what the hell, random voice acting? Okay. Other end of the island, but, I don't know where I'm supposed to go for that. I think at the moment I'm backtracking too. I don't know, maybe it's this way. I doubt it though. What we should do is save. Progress is a strange thing in this game. Should not be taken lightly. Also, never mind. It's not important. Never mind. Wow, the plane is really far back here. I guess this would be the other end of the island. I don't know which one it would be, but, well, get to the plane, save, and go one by one around the island. You'll find it eventually, RPG. There's the plane. Hello, plane. I chop at you long distance. Won't let us go back in the plane? Nope. Alright. Save over 5-1 again. Apparently I can't. Switch to a weapon. I haven't been nommed yet. That is a good start. Of course, I need to find this guy's brother. Oh wow, I really killed you? I didn't expect that at all, and you said something about night demons, but, I don't know what he's talking about. That makes me worry a little bit, but, I guess I'll find out sooner or later, right? Nope. You almost nommed me. Right. not step on the little circles. Maybe it's in the cave? I doubt it.
Ow, bummer, dude.
Please, didn't want to do that. Maybe I did, I don't know. Yep. Damn you. How to find this guy's... Well, yeah, we're finding the guy's brother, if this ever happens. I suppose if I ever made myself a map, that might help, but, feeling kind of lazy. Well, it's more like it's difficult to draw because there's no real reference points. You don't know where all the openings are unless you, you know, do this thing with the thing and the stuff. Stop that. Apparently I was nommed on from behind. Big surprise there. I don't think I'm supposed to be going through here. Let me just say that much. You're not supposed to hit me. Stop that. Stop that. Go away. Don't like you. I really wish I could find a map for this game. Really do. It would probably help greatly. Then again, finding out any information about this game is nigh impossible. I think I'm just gonna run to the, cave. No? I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. That is a whole lot of bats. Run! Yeah, I'm not supposed to be in here. I don't think it's this one. I don't know, I just don't think it's that one at all. So I gotta find the other- yeah, you've stated this like 12 times, RPG. It's because there's nothing to talk about. Other than, you know, I don't know where I'm going and etc. etc. Thank you for not supporting me through. Please stop trying to eat me. I am not tasty. And apparently I can't shoot through the corner of the tree wall thing. Just want to know where I'm supposed to go, please. Actually, have I gone in that cave? I don't remember this bit. Probably... No, I've been here. Well, of course I've been here. There's nothing to pick up. Gotta figure out where I'm going. Go away, go away, go away. I don't understand why the bats want- dog in the wall. Stop that. Something's nomming me. I don't like it. Anyway, I don't think I'm supposed to go through here either. Actually, let's upload 5-1 and go the other way. Cause maybe... I don't know. I really don't want to check each one of these. Like, one at a time. Can you sense my frustration? Not that we've done anything in this episode. Maybe I should stop playing ahead. Maybe I should start playing ahead. I could. Then again, I'd have to play this game more than I currently am. And that sounds like a bad time, actually.
Ow, bummer, dude.
Alright. This looks familiar, which is a bad sign. Well, actually, I also saw that, fenced-in area with the, like, regular house buildings. Stop that. So, am I supposed to go there? No, it can't be. That was fenced in. That's probably something for later. That's my guess. You know, I'm all for infinitely spawning enemies at some points, but this is kind of stupid. Did I do a 180? I did, didn't I? Yeah, I've already been here. Actually, can I give you anything? Stop doing that. It's not to work, he did.
Oh, good smokes. You are more than generous. Jake Dunbar, what can I offer?
A map!
In is that what they are? We use it to pierce noses.
How about a map? right. I thought I gave him the flower. Should I give him the lighter? I have no... I gave him the smokes, but the... cigarettes, but I still have them? And they're full, still, as well. I am so confused. Let's just get out of here. Will you guys talk to me now? Sorry! Didn't realize you were on the can. They don't want to talk to me. Apparently, they don't want to talk to me either. I walked in on a guy pooping. Sorry. Do any of these have anything interesting in them? At all? Apparently, no. Yeah, just the one guy pooping. Is he still pooping? Was that the pooper door? I don't get why it does that. Let's talk to Sir Poops-a-Lot. He's blinking awfully fast. I give him that. So I really can't get any information out of this guy or anything? Also, toilet paper and a toilet... Nah. I don't know. Anyway, next time we will look around some more. No, not load. Not load. Save game. I have no idea what's going on. Until next time.